Question: what are most jet airplane tires filled with? This may seem a bit weird, but most airline tires are filled with nitrogen. The reason, therefore, is that air expands and contracts too much during temperature changes, which are significant for airplane tires. Now, in order to reduce the risk of a tire explosion, they are filled with nitrogen with up to 210 psi in pressure, for example, on the Boeing 747. Now you know, like and follow for more aviation facts every day.